What is going on, guys? Today, I'm doing something a little bit different. I'm tired, been at work all week. I'm not going out on that today, but I'm going out something a little bit different. A little penny board. Bought it for my girlfriend. I think she's used it like once so far. And thought, well, let's give it a go. And it could be funny, because I've never ridden one of these before. Found a little road, nice and nice and quiet. Just hope them cows don't get me, because I hate cows for the people that don't know me. And so I've watched a few YouTube videos and we're just gonna try and ride it and see what happens. Try something new every day. People on YouTube make it look a hell of a lot easier. What I'm gonna do is gonna take a little walk and hopefully try and find something a little bit smoother and away from them cows. I'm really scared of cows. This is already progress. I found a little bit of a road. It's a bit wider. I'm starting to make a bit of, I can actually stand on it a bit better. It's quite fun, quite like it. I'm not trading it in for the bike yet though. Found this really nice little stretch to practice on. Nice little stretch of road. There's no effort apart from just trying to concentrate not to fall on your face and die. Apart from that, it's quite relaxing. For me, how to stop, be perfect, because at the moment I'm just bailing. So I've been out on the penny board half an hour, and it's really fun. It's quite hard, challenging, but slowly starting to sort of feel a bit more comfortable on it, get a bit more balance. And yeah, I'm enjoying it. So I'm just gonna keep on going, just
do it the whole day, I think, and just see how much I improve from the beginning of the video to the end. Getting hungry, I think I'm gonna head home, get some food, then head back out again, I guess. See you after lunch. Damn, that looks good. I think I have to wait for washing to get out there. What a bargain. Going to see my lovely other half, who is going to come and help me learn to pennyboard and see how good she is now. Woo! I can see her. Hello, Washerly. I'm going to crash. Actually, that's what we call her. You're going to show us how to pennyboard?
I'll try.
When was the last time you rode a pennyboard, Orshi?
3 days ago.
How long did you ride for?
20 minutes.
So you're an expert?
Yeah, I can say that. Okay. But I haven't ridden for about 3 years.
No? Okay, go for it.
Oh, I learned 2 days ago.
Okay, you've got more experience than me. Camera died. Or she's doing star jumps. Here you go, Washerly. Fetch the penny board.